While a Marion police officer has been fired over reported racist posts on his personal Facebook page. The department says Officer Chas Foy was terminated today. According to a Facebook post, Foy was just sworn into MPD 2 days ago.